Okay, this Sunday, the Los Angeles Times is releasing a new monthly magazine inside the paper called LA, the Los Angeles Times Magazine. Now, one of the articles in the first issue is all about dancers from all over the world. And this morning, we wanted to highlight one of these dances. It's described by LA as a sizzling love affair, passionate, unpredictable, and insatiable. We're talking about you, Vladimir.
Thank you.
And here to tell us all about the tango is dance instructor Vladimir Estrin. Morning.
Morning.
Thanks for being. Look at this group behind us here
beautiful,
with the hats and the group.
Beautiful.
They're all ready to go and learn from you.
As long as we're standing still, we look
good. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. It's going to get scary. It's going to get scary. Tell us a little bit about the tango. What do we need to know?
Well, just as it says, it's Argentine tango. It's originated in Argentina. And it's danced all over the world. It's a beautiful dance. It's a very passionate dance. It depends a lot on the connection between the two people. And it's beautiful music.
Like this,
absolutely.
Right? Okay, get
definitely.
Close, everybody. Okay, let's
go. My name is Vladimir Estrin. I'm a professional dance instructor and performer. A couple of years ago, I've injured one of my hips. And I had a hard time performing, dancing, and conducting lessons. So I went to many different doctors, I went to many different clinics, and some treatments that were prescribed helped out, but not for a very long time. The injury would come back and it would aggravate as we would go through. Doctors have prescribed different painkillers. Some have prescribed routines, but they were not very effective. Some have prescribed injections that I was very much reluctant to even try. One of my friends recommended me to see Boris Prilutsky. After the first session, I definitely felt the difference. The range of motion that I had before I came to visit Boris was rather limited because every open movement would cause sharp pain in the hip. So after even the first visit, the range of motion has increased tremendously. He showed me how to stretch, he showed me how to do the movement properly, from a kinesiological point of view, and it definitely made it much easier to move and do certain dance movements afterwards. My range of movement has increased, and I've returned to him for several other treatment options. My lifestyle is very busy. I'm involved in many different things, many different productions. I'm very active my whole day. I'm on my feet. And I have asked him, how long do I have to go to receive the treatment? And how long I have to stay and basically, like, how long it's going to take for me to get better? He actually showed me how I can do certain exercises and certain things to warm up and to do the movements at home, the same stuff that he would medically do in his office. Now in the morning before I get up, actually as soon as I get up, I do a set of exercises that makes it much easier to start the day, that makes it much easier to stretch the muscles and help out with the course of the day. One of the techniques that Boris Prilutsky taught me was self-massage, that I could actually apply to the area that was bothering me and warm the muscles up and stretch them. It has been about 3 years, 2.5 to 3 years after I've had my injury, and after going to Boris for the procedures and after performing the exercises that he has recommended, the injury has not returned. Throughout the 3 years that have passed since I've first visited Boris Prilutsky, I have utilized a lot of his techniques, stretching, self-massage, and they definitely help, and I definitely use them every single day. I strongly believe that this DVD and this program and his exercises will not only help you prevent the injuries, but it will also, if you have any kind of injuries from before, it will help them to not come back. It will help to prevent them from reoccurring.
If you would like to find out more about Boris's methods of treatment and his upcoming self-treatment sports injuries DVDs, please click on the link to the right of this video under Boris's picture.